Hey friends, how you doing? Amy Paduskai here. Welcome to another episode of Minecraft, where we learn and practice building cool and interesting stuff.
We're doing UHC with everybody, all the beautiful people. Look at all, how many we have? 18?
Yeah.
From the Patreon server. And what these fools don't know is that I've had UHC history in my veins for 6 years, and there's no chance for any of them.
Hope for a good spot, not in the middle of a friggin' desert.
Middle of a village.
On top a temple.
I love it. What was that? Took a heart, but that's okay.
We'll heal. Oh, we're in our box. Okay. Okay.
There might be a temple. Is that what that is over there? You know what? You guys, I'm going to just run over there.
Yeah, check what's in the desert.
Oh. Yeah. Well, that looks like that could be a temple.
All right, so we'll stick close to the trees then.
Yeah.
Looks like over in this, and it looks like a swamp island. Swamp trees, swamp oaks drop apples better.
All right.
So I'm heading in that direction.
That's perfect. What a great start.
Everybody remember where we're at.
Sure.
And we're off like a herd of turtles. Ooh, cows over here. That's good.
I forgot to ask if there's no PvP for the first day.
Yeah, well. We'll find out.
I guess we will.
Oh, yep. What? Uggers. Well, we got plenty of cows here. Amy, take down that tree, make a sword, kill the cows. Okay. Well, this is a jungle over here.
Really?
Wow. There's going to be feathers. Plenty of chickens.
Yeah, there's chicken. I don't know if we want to go in the jungle, though.
That's true. But if we can go there, we don't want to stay there.
No. Punch a tree, punch a tree, punch a tree.
Punch that tree. Maybe I shouldn't run. Gonna be pretty conservative with food.
Yeah, I was gonna say a bunch of cows by Amy, so we'll have some good steak there in a minute.
All right, I think I need to get back. I think I'm kind of pushing it by running out here.
Did you find that temple?
Nah, I pushed a little further, but no, I'm not risking it. I don't want someone to come up on me with a sword.
Yeah, should be
temple.
Hot, good, get.
Now, I don't think we have too much to worry about. I don't think people are going to be roaming around outside of exploring. So I don't think we have to worry about...
Usually not.
Ooh, cooked that wood.
Okay, cook this. Beef.
Should I start digging down?
Start over here.
Okay.
Well, there's a cave over here, but I was afraid to go in it because it's big and dark and this spider.
Yeah, that's a good idea. Ooh, there's two skeletons in there. Back off.
Great. But I started digging down here and then I realized I didn't have any torches either.
Well, I've got a saddle and gold horse armor.
You do?
Yep.
Oh, hello, creeper.
Should I be breed? You know, I'll breed some of these horses. Why not? What else? What else am I doing? I'll make some sugar. Come here, sweetheart.
Creeper. I'm good.
My special horse.
Oh. I hear. Oh, they come up out of here. Okay. This is a bad place. Okay, we gotta think about where we wanna go underground at.
So I started digging down here, but we are near caves, which could be dang dangerous.
No, I had a creeper and there's a zombie down in that cave already.
I think I'm probably gonna end up being our scout. Why'd you kick me off? I had a.
Did you get some food?
Check it out. I did not. Look at me in style.
Nice. Except I can't see you. You're invisible.
Oh. Well, you see the horse, though.
I see the horse.
Where were you digging down, Amy? Right here?
No, it's over here.
This water,
okay.
Well, you know, maybe I should just leave this horse, quite frankly.
I need to get some... Okay. Need to get some stone here.
And...
Best way to get stone is you keep going down.
True, it's true.
The only thing we're lacking on right now is coal.
Yeah.
It's all right. We can get charcoal. It's not a big issue.
Yep.
And if we really want to...
If it's still daylight, probably should chop more trees.
Yeah, I'm chopping down these birch trees. Actually, you know what? I'm going to make that my mission. You guys go ahead and do you. Chop down a bunch. You know what? Hand me that axe.
I don't have a stone axe, but I can make a stone axe.
Thanks.
Did I leave up another workbench up here?
Possibly. Where are you?
It's over here, bud.
I thought it was the left one over there. Okay, that's where I ended up. I think I'll just make another workbench.
We want to break this torch over here.
Which torch?
It's kind of this way. Because... You know what? I think...
Miss me.
Dig in.
Bean.
Uh-oh.
Good news, bad news.
Both. Gold. We don't really need gold at the moment. It's not really our top priority.
But we have all those apples, right?
Well, yeah, we've got a couple. Well, that's true. That's true. I just wouldn't put it at, like, the top of the list. Ferrets.
Oh, all kinds of badness down there. Damn, I hate these.
Oh no, I'll just go to the other side. I'm just seeing. Go around the top of this thing, see if I just ain't going down to the bottom.
Oh dang, look at B-dubs. Taking some hits.
Uh-oh.
Ooh. Yeah. That's scary. I don't like ravines when you push players. That's not a good time.
Yeah. Oh yeah, remember that? Oh, this is a big friggin' ravine.
Oh, iron. I'm gonna get it. Spooked. Paralyzed.
Oh, good, you came down here. I'm not by myself.
Okay.
I got your back. If I die, then you know someone's coming.
More coal.
There's somebody.
Shoot, skeleton. Dang,
creeper over here. Run away. Run away. Amy, run.
Go away.
Amy, run.
Go away. Go away. Go away.
Yeah, I don't know what to do. I can't help you. You got to get under him.
I'm protected.
Is he tracking you right now?
He's behind a wall right now. Yeah, he's.
Nope, he's coming after me. Nope, he's coming after me.
Okay, who died?
Nobody.
Did somebody die?
Oh, somebody said GG. Napster? What?
Because he earned the achievement you just made.
Oh, okay.
Oh, I see.
Oh, they definitely got some people that took some damage.
Yeah, that's for sure.
We're not doing too bad.
We're okay. We're okay.
Skeletons.
Comparatively speaking. Green team's just fine. I feel like flat-footed. I don't know what to do. I got a mine, but I feel so vulnerable. Maybe I'll just be mom. I'll just stay home and make sure everything. There's a nice hot meal cooked for you guys.
So that skeleton seems to be gone.
Shout out if you guys find some gold or some, even better yet, diamond, because I've got the iron pick. Track you down. So next on the agenda is going to be iron chest plate, correct?
Yeah. Or iron sword. Well, I guess we need defense. As far as I can tell.
Are you guys up top?
No, I'm
I am
below
right now.
And
okay.
Facing up the skeleton who's like right in front of the iron that I want to get to.
Yeah, okay, I see. I see his two name tags. All right.
Do you guys, hey, do you guys, oh, I should be shifting. You guys have stone swords down there?
What the hell? Oh, you little. He hit me through the wall.
A zombie?
Yes.
This happened to me before, too. Once I was in a little, like, dirt shelter thing, you know, like, that I made, and it was swarmed by zombies, and they killed me. Even though I was in, like, in shelter.
Thinking it's daytime. Okay. What with all the, mob sounds.
Okay. Trying to sneak up on that skeleton. Oh, I got the iron.
Hello, retard.
Nice.
cooking. Make sure everything's.
Skeleton, go outside.
Oh, you know what? I think I can actually make a golden apple right now.
Nice.
The gold that. Yep. Nice. Two golden apples. Come on. And an over to it.
Okay, got the iron. Bypass the skeleton.
Alright, we got 40 charcoal. So, need to cook things? Don't worry.
Got some more coal right here.
I got 30 coal on me.
Beautiful, beautiful.
Not have a
trying to get into this cave somehow, but I keep hearing a skelly.
Okay, somebody's gonna have to come get me because I don't have a crafting table with me in my.
Alright.
Oh,
all right, I'm coming after you. You went down the same path we were at before, right?
Yeah, but I went
down.
Yeah,
she was down low.
I'm like right below you. If you just,
okay.
If you just go straight down. Oh, no, go back.
Oh, I see you. Yeah.
And then you can miss the monsters.
I'm going to go in.
Oops, I just blocked myself in.
Oh, Jesus.
No.
Oh, Jesus. Nope, this isn't good. This isn't good.
No.
Well,
straight
here's
down,
the thing.
Straight down because I'm in a protective cave, so you can come straight down.
Oh, creepers and goodies. Come here, creepers.
Ooh. Well, it's kind of... All right. What do you need?
I need a crafting bench or a pick.
There's a pick.
Get out of here. Thank you.
There are a lot of monsters around us.
Yes, there are.
Oh, them suckers are sizzling.
How we plan this great escape, Amy?
Dig straight up.
I mean, yeah. Actually, let's just do it.
There, if you need some. You for saving me.
Sure.
No, give it.
I was just at home cooking.
Crafting table.
Cook some stuff up. Assuming you got some iron here down there.
Yep. So should I put it in the cooker?
We got some iron. Oh, the steak. Yeah, we do.
You guys want to help me with this cave?
Yeah.
For sure.
That's a nice little cave system.
So, where are you? Don't see your name tag. Are you across the ravine?
Oh, I see the border.
Uh-oh.
And a creeper. And I'm out of here.
We should go
yeah.
The other direction.
Dang, are we that close to the border?
We must be.
Must be. Okay, we're moving.
Yeah. All right, I'm packing up.
I mean, that was a little ways away, but yeah.
Just yep.
On the other. Torches with you when you come.
Other side of the ravine.
Yeah.
Okay, why can't I? Oh, you guys blind.
Ah, look at that guy.
Guys are good job.
You guys must be down. Oh, down below me. Okay, you're much.
Yeah. I'm back up.
Okay. Yep, seen the border about 50 blocks in that direction. So, yeah, we should go topside and relocate.
Well, the problem is we didn't get much iron, so I feel like we're not really...
Yeah, I was hoping there'd be more around there. That cave was pretty scarce.
The only really option was to go into the...
Unless we go to the other end of the ravine, just start working that way. Towards 0-0.
For the most part, we're all unarmored. I got this chest plate... I'm going towards the ravine,
just
I feel like,
can't.
A little
okay,
too, exposed.
That and that and...
I think if we go to the other end of the ravine, we'll at least be working away
that's
from
true.
The...
I think we're gonna have to go this direction, right? Because... Look at me.
Oh, careful, I'm swinging.
So where are you facing, that's where the border is, right? Over here? Right? You saw the border over there.
I don't
so
know from up here. Hang on.
This way.
Well, let's.
Let's see. Get my bearings.
I think it would be best to kind of this direction.
Okay.
That direction, where it's like at that corner, because it looks like
yeah,
that's going towards
zero. I'm facing out, so the border must be in that direction.
Yeah.
Let's see, I don't want
break
that.
All this nonsense. Break it with a pick like an amateur. All right, so heading back down to the ravine, I guess.
And go the opposite direction.
Yeah.
Go.
Okay.
Much.
Go away.
Our stuff is okay.
Yeah, we got our stuff.
Okay.
Oh, I got. Oh, who's got a bow?
I don't have a bow. We should make them though. Can't.
I have one string and two arrows.
We've got 24 string.
Okay. Oh, yeah. Make these things up.
Sticks.
I got a bench I can put. It's all good.
Yeah, I got a bunch of sticks.
Yeah, throw that string at me. Oh, you know, I don't think we'd be. Oh.
Throw me two string.
Why don't I throw you 24 string?
Oh, okay.
Maybe with
make
this. So we have an iron pick, right?
So maybe yes, we do.
With this three iron, we can make three shields. Two. So we'll have.
Good idea. I'd really like to have a pull.
Who would that?
That wasn't me or anything. I totally didn't do that on accident. No, sorry, man. Jeez.
That was only half.
I'm used to clicking, like to point at things. Fortunately, that kills people.
Oh, yeah. Give one day. Oh.
My inventory's full. Let's see. I don't need that.
Get that.
I have to get rid of this stuff somewhere. Okay, dump it down.
All right.
There. There we go. Amy. Bench.
Jump away from
bench.
It.
Boom.
There you are.
Okay, put that there. Put that there. Put that there.
So I have one flint, and we have no.
Okay, somebody must have picked up all the rest of the string, which is okay.
Yeah.
Did I?
15 string in my inventory now.
Ah, there you go.
Okay.
You know, I've got nine iron on me. Do we want to? Because I got, yeah, I got nine iron. Let's make those shields.
Should make, yeah, okay. Oh, yeah, I guess shields would be okay. Guys, top of our stairway.
What?
Well, that's really bad.
Oh, shit.
That's really, really bad.
Okay. We need to go.
Oh, wow. Way. We need to really leave. Jesus. All right.
Quick.
Yep. You got it. I'm afraid to dig. I'll kill you.
Opening.
Got it.
Must be the end of the ravine.
I guess. Oh, skeleton. Got it.
Oh, who blocked us off down here?
Oh, that
where?
Was me probably when I was.
Oh, okay.
Oh, no. That is not me.
That was me because there was a creeper right around the corner.
All
right,
good. I thought maybe there was somebody else.
And he's still there. It looks like. Yep, he's still there.
Ah.
That's okay, terrifying.
Got the creeper.
I'll let you guys swing your swords. I'm not gonna. I've got some fear. You are fearless.
All
right, let's get going. So, yeah, I guess we have to go.
We better keep. Oh, is that light? Daylight?
What the hell is that?
That's lava.
No, there's grass on this dirt.
I don't know. Really.
That's
careful. Cool. Let me just.
Let's see. Which way we want it? We still want to go. I'll block this off here.
We still need to go back that way because the border's coming.
Yeah. I'm going to quick check down here and then I'm going to head right back.
Okay. I'm going to keep going away from the border.
Nothing down here. Not at all. All right. Wait, this is away from the border? This way?
I think so, isn't it?
Way. Well, yeah, this way. Right?
Yeah, this way's good. It's the numbers are going down. Wait, actually, numbers are going down, but yeah, no, crazy. I'm just crazy.
Are we going
that's all there is to it.
Somebody want a light behind me?
Yeah, sure. I'm grabbing somebody. Yep.
We'll get some distance here. I'll go through this pick. Somebody wants something to do, they can make me another pick, or another
okay.
Couple picks.
Couple more picks coming up.
This! Gotcha! And I'll throw you a pick right now. Ready? There you are. You know what? Amy, do you have some wood on you? I'd like to make us those shields.
Oh, wait, I have this wood.
Ah. Give it to me.
Here's the iron.
It's what? Just a piece of iron surrounded by wood?
It's iron in the top, I think, and then like a Y below it.
Well, what do you mean like a Y?
Like a...
Do you mean like the bucket kind of thing?
Yeah, with extra one on the bottom.
Like a Y, with one on the bottom, right? Wood, one wood on the bottom, three woods in the middle, and then one on the left and the one on the right.
I wasn't putting the ones in the middle. All right, there's one shield.
So I can't remember if the iron goes in the middle top or the middle.
Goes the top. Okay. All right, we've got three shields.
Cool. All
right, we're kitted. Here, take it.
Take it.
Did you get it? Yeah.
Yes.
Keep on coming to you.
Okay.
Put that shield on you.
Go this way? Let's see. Now that's
at this point, I think we should just surf.
Yeah, let's... Okay.
You go up.
Yeah, let's go... Let's see which way is...
Sorry, I'm getting in your way.
This is down. And that's down, so... This is down. Let's go up this way.
Gonna go up.
Yeah.
Oop. Almost screwed up there.
We're both digging up.
Oh, more iron. Hey, dig up, find iron. That works.
Not usually how it goes, but.
Okay.
Uh-oh. Well, let's look at it. Let's not just...
not just leave it?
Sure. I mean, until we see something scary.
Oh, okay. Who's behind... somebody come behind me here. Wants to cook some iron.
Where are you?
Oh, I see some...
Oh, you know what? I have some... I have 5 iron, too.
Where are you guys at? Oh, you went up that way.
There's like a little tiny...
Okay. On the little cave?
Yeah, just a little quick one. Okay. There's some iron or some gold.
All right. You went up that way?
Okay, I'm gonna grab this iron and I'm gonna get the hell out of here.
Yeah.
Not trying to press my luck. See you guys down there.
Well, that's friggin' gravel. Where did you get gravel?
Hey, Amy.
Hey.
How you doing?
Got the iron?
Yeah, I got it up there. There's nothing left up there. There's some more iron down here. Did you get the gold back? Oh, I mean, never mind.
Gold. I saw some iron that I got.
It's down away.
There's a bit of a ravine here.
Oh. Progressy. It's back here.
Who said bye?
Fox. I guess someone's... Probably.
Oh, another friggin' ravine.
More iron, though.
I'm wasted.
That's right. We might have some for our armor.
Oh, okay. You're in the same ravine I am, Amy. Oh, there is some iron down there. I'm not seeing any critters yet, so.
We still haven't got low enough for diamonds yet.
Nah. I just got 8 gold.
More iron. Oh, lots of iron in here.
So, do I keep going down? It doesn't look too promising, but I might as well, right?
I'm kind of afraid of the world border. Where are we at?
Yeah, I'm right there with you.
This ravine has come down this end of the ravine I'm in. There are lots of iron. We start gathering this stuff up. There's enough for probably all of us.
Where are you?
I was in that ravine that you were
in earlier. Down there.
Yeah, this fell and come to the end. I'm trying to light things up here.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, I just keep finding more iron.
Nice.
This looks good. Yeah.
Oh, I see
watch
the border.
Above you.
I see the border. I see the border. Oh, shoot. Okay, it's at this, end of the ravine.
Which end?
I'm out of here.
I am. Opposite of you.
Okay. Come down to me. Need to get this iron. There's, like, enough for everybody here. I got all... And one person help me with the iron, another person start, or should we dig up in my direction?
Well, we should get the hell out of here.
Yeah, we should.
I'm getting pretty antsy.
Oh, we need to get this iron. This is too easy.
Sure. I mean, we gotta do what we gotta do. I'm just saying I'm getting kind of nervous.
Let's go.
Okay, where's...
I don't want to die to the world, boy.
Did you get all the iron that was down here?
I think so. I went back there and got some iron.
Okay. Okay. We need to get to. Well.
Yeah. I want to be somewhere where we can run if we have to.
Yeah. Well, that's where we're kind of in.
I hear monsters.
Which way'd you go, Amy?
I'm right above you. I just saw you down below me.
Oh, okay.
To your right.
Yeah, I'm getting too ballsy.
Yep. More iron here. I need to get this. Just can't leave it.
All right, I see torches. I don't see tags.
Going up.
Oh, world border. Not good. Okay.
Oh, come the opposite way. Right at the other end.
Yep. My way.
Dang.
That word board is moving fast. We can get this iron on. I think we'll be good.
Ooh, what's happening here? Oh,
I have 29 iron.
Probably. Yeah, I'm kind of running.
Okay, which way'd you go, Amy? You went.
I see you. We're going.
Did you go up?
Yeah.
Up. Oh, staircase. I gotcha.
Let's get out of here.
I hear.
I heard him too.
Oh, more is that? Okay, more iron. Man, we got enough. We're good on iron now.
Yeah, I got 59.
We just gotta get somewhere we can cook this stuff.
Somewhere we can not be killed by the world border.
Okay. Yeah. Just, die from greed here.
Yeah, for sure. Right, end of many a hero.
There was. Yeah. Keep going up.
Yeah. I only got this pick. So.
Which way's away from the world border here?
I think just.
I think we're closer one way than we're another.
This way. The way we just. Way, I was running straight away from the board. We should be a good ways away.
Come on, pick.
Believe in you. Oh, I got 9 cooked.
I got some.
15.
I must have got that out of the chest because I have like 34.
Got a lot of iron. Good.
I have 35.
We should
okay,
get on the surface.
Yep.
Yeah, we must be getting close now.
Yeah.
And then we should gear up because I think we've got enough to get a full suit for each of us.
Yeah, I got 34 iron.
Oh yeah, so we got one in the stack.
Yeah. All between us, we got a
iron swords.
And
farm out. We can find another spot to go down closer to, the danger area, closer to spawn.
Mm-hmm.
Then we're worried for the border for a while.
Yeah, good idea.
Just said we didn't get any.
I hear sheep. We must be getting close.
Get closer to spawn and then go down.
Oh, I see something. Oh, I thought I saw the sky. It was just...
Yeah, I hear a skeleton up above us, so careful. I think he's tracking somebody. I'm looking for names. I don't see anything. That skeleton is like right above us.
Careful.
And
we're probably under a dark forest or something like that.
The apples?
We're in the jungle.
Yeah, that would probably be about true.
Oh, yeah, okay.
Oh. Oh, yep, it looks like we're in the jungle, if the trees' leaves are that low.
Yep.
But, although those don't look like... Nope, those are jungle leaves. Aw, oh, jeez. Alright, let's get the hell out of here.
Okay, what you got? Which way?
See the border? See it? It's over there. On the
okay, we gotta go this way.
Getting the marines. I got three.
No, it's over there. Oh shoot. There's
the hell?
Of it. Do you see the
wait.
Corner?
It's that way. Yeah. We gotta go. It's everywhere.
It's everywhere.
We're at 0-0.
We are not. We're like 400 blocks out.
Should I get? No, we don't need ink.
This way, I think. Yeah.
Yeah.
It's over there, and then over
yeah.
there.
We're gonna. Yeah, we're gonna have to go to the
yeah,
left.
Yeah, we started close to the.
Basically, we just gotta. Got to get to zero, not to it, but that should be our goal.
Like 200 by 200. Oop, careful there, and that's a jump. Oops.
Somewhere where people aren't, and there's the border.
Let me check here. Which way are we going?
Left. It'd be good if we could get to a high spot. Should see.
Do a little scouting. I'm gonna look if I see nothing. See any faces? Crowd.
Okay, I don't see it with. Okay, can't see the border anymore, so that's good.
That's good. I don't feel comfortable digging down. It's moving pretty quick. I'm gonna say we keep moving.
Yeah.
Oop, keep a lot. Oh, there you go. Yeah, I want to get down to like to at least like 200.
Yeah, I'm right there with you.
It's somewhere like 200 by 200.
Where'd you guys go?
Yeah. And 200 by negative 200. So we should be heading more left than forward.
Are you with us, Amy?
I'm right behind you.
I wish we had more of this. We're trying to get a.
Okay.
Yeah.
I can't see you because of the trees.
Wait up.
Oh, hang on. Yep. Kill
I see
you. Wait.
I mean, I see you. Come on over here. Yeah,
house.
You see my name tag? See my name tag? Amy! Come over here!
I see you, okay. The trees are too thick. Okay.
So when are we making banners?
Back the way that we came, are you? And now I'm all turned around.
We're going
Hang on. Ha ha ha. See how lucky my day is here.
Uh-oh. Oh.
Dang.
We got a lot of bones. I got 14 on.
You try it.
Get it. He can fight for you.
Hey!
Oh, there's another wolf over here.
Yeah, let me get him. There's one here.
Yeah.
Oh, we got two. Well, let me make a move. Come on, guys. Let's go. This guy.
Oh, there's another one behind you. You got more bones? Let me try one.
Oh, I just ran out.
Okay. Well, that's good enough.
More bones. Hey, do you have any?
No.
Oh, that's a shame.
I only had one.
Quiet. Oh no, spider spawner, really?
Just ignore it.
Yeah, just get the chest. Yeah, just careful the corners. Dig around the edges and.
Are you ready? Are you ready?
Are they coming?
Oh, it didn't give me the achievement. I got diamonds. It didn't give me the achievement.
Oh.
Cool.
Oh, it's 8 diamonds.
Okay. Who's down below me? Shift.
Oh, me. Sorry.
Okay, yep, that's you. I just wanted to make sure.
I'm going to actually just run back because, quite frankly, we could make quick use of this. There's lava nearby. Oh, boy. Oh boy!
How many diamonds?
8 diamonds.
Oh,
all right. Somebody, if anyone's up there, can you make some books?
Yep, I'll do that right down there at the bottom.
Pick a diamond pick. Oh my god, we're gonna get in chance, guys.
Nice.
Right at the end, like what? Because sharpness 1 on an iron sword, that does diamond sword damage, right?
Yeah.
Kill it. Let's kill it. Alright,
Don't kill that spider spawner. Wait in the middle of a couple of levels.
That's true. It's not over yet. Get ahead of ourselves.
No, I'm trying to kill the spiders.
Yeah.
Diamond music.
Oh, I'm not using that one.
Bought a bucket. Alright, let's do this. This boys,
how do you make a book?
it's a
paper. Three leather and three paper, I think.
It's three leather and a paper in the wait, what's happening here?
No, leather and three paper,
three leather and a paper, an L of leather, and then there's a
okay. Had a hard time figuring out how to make paper.
That's all good.
Yep, leather, three paper, got one book.
Good. I'm gonna grab this obsidian. Have it in like. Then. Oh, do we need lapis?
Yes, and I haven't seen any yet.
Maybe.
110.
Oh, it does.
I think we do.
All right, let's get some lapis.
Okay, I'll continue down where I'm heading. Need very much lapis.
That's for sure.
Is this a hole? I found a hole.
Get them all. I got them all. Woof. And no good loot. Just bucket.
Getting kind of intense.
Mm-hmm. Bones if we want more dogs. More TNT. Do we need redstone for anything?
Nah. Well, XP. Get it for the experience.
Well,
we're going to be enchanted. So.
Well, that was disappointing.
Can you enchant this diamond sword for me? Trying to give me smite.
I'm gonna have a look around here.
Change your armor, Amy.
I'm
sharpness 1.
That's good. I would enchant your armor as soon as the.
Give me this. Okay.
So here's the question. I've got one diamond. Do I make a note block?
No.
Uh-oh, there's somebody down there. Somebody there.
Where are they?
Delay.
Youper.
Oh,
where are they? Amy,
he's
I don't see you.
He's up the hill.
So I'm up the hill.
Yeah.
And he's on the other side.
Oh, noises.
Right below the hill that's
I see a dog. Oh, yep. Who's that? Yep, that's B00, right there.
And Delay
has I'm not with you guys. Where are you at?
Youper, you're right here by me.
I'm hiding behind the trees.
I'm not seeing.
Oh, it's B-dubs. He's got a horse.
We knew we should have got a horse. Gonna charge us. Where are you?
Go to her right.
All
right,
we're together now.
You with us, Amy?
Yep.
Yeah, she's right here.
Okay. Let's sneak over to this.
Died, so.
Sneak over to this hill. Looks like the highest spot over here.
God dang. We got two dogs still.
I'll watch forward, somebody watch right, somebody watch left.
Alright, Amy.
Coming.
Because we don't want want to be in the spot where they knew we were at.
Name tag. You guys see it? Yoop, do you see the name tag? It's pink.
No.
It's right in front of us.
Right in front of us.
It's,
somebody already got on the hill?
Uh-oh. It's B00. Uh-oh, it's a bunch of people. Oh, crap. Stay here. Right here.
Shift.
In front of us. Right in front of us. Right in front of this tree. See him?
Yep.
Yeah, I see him.
Jeez.
Oh, my hand's cramping. Okay, no cramping.
They coming down?
Yeah.
Ready?
Well.
Just stay hidden.
Kill each other first.
That's what I'm trying to do.
Oh, okay. They're fighting each other?
Yeah, we're trying to be vultures here.
Okay. Yep. Oh, looks like somebody's down.
I'm not trying to be a hero. You know? I'm just trying to win. Oh, geez. They're coming around that side. They're coming around that side.
Yeah, I see them. Uh-oh, they've seen us.
Arrows coming at us.
Somebody. Why do I always throw my sword? Stop that, Amy.
Oh. Dogs.
Oh, I can't see.
Oh, I'm down.
There's freaking dogs everywhere.
Oh, Amy.
Kill me.
Those are my dogs. I killed B-dubs.
You did?
Aww. Yep.
I got hit by friendly fire. It's okay.
That's probably
okay. I want to jump into the other chat here. Anybody still alive?
These are my guys.
Cap and.
I'm alive, and someone else on pink is alive.
Okay.
Oh God, man.
I'm gonna jump.
I'm freaking out.
Around on the horse through the forest, and I turn around, and there's two people right in front of me.
Yeah.
You were like, oh no. Rapid oh my god, why is Cap wearing my head?
Oh my god.
Because you're the prettiest one, clearly. Aw, oh, look, it's so, aw, so pretty. I hate you, Cap.
There we go.
That disguise, so cunning.
Hello, here comes Daylight.
There it goes.
Oh, no.
Team up.
No, I think it's too
late. They're not going to team.
Oh, they're not going to team.
Yes, dogs.
Capity's done. The dogs are going to get them.
That's it.
Oh no!
Belay, that was amazing for being by yourself that long. Good job, man.
Yeah, it was very
that
good.
That was really good. Yeah,
good. I'm satisfied. We took down B Dub's team.
Yeah, we gave it to you on purpose. So
Oh yeah, it had nothing to do with me hiding behind a tree with a bow and arrow.
Right, exactly.
Hi guys, I hope you enjoyed this video. If you did, please don't forget to like, subscribe, and leave me a comment. I really appreciate your support. May the wind be at your back and your days full of smiles.